Hello, good day today. My Publis box came in. I'll get another one probably tomorrow. And my daughter's box came in, but I was going to wait and we were both going to open them at the same time, but she's not going to be home for a few more hours and I can't wait any longer. I want to see what's in here. Got it cut. Paper, I see. Check real good. Got out the look. I got a pop. Alien pop. That is cool. I don't have him. See what else we got. Oh, Freddy. Dorbs? That is cool. I don't have any of these dorbs. I have something that kind of looks like this Freddy, but he's a lot bigger. I don't know. Same kind of dorbs or what they are. That is cool. Definitely like that. Mystery Mini. More classics. Let's open them up real fast. So we got mystery and a mystery. It is I got wood. Okay, with a shovel. I have no idea what that one is. What is that? I think that's Shaun of the Dead. Who's the other guy? Yeah, I think it is. I got the shovel. That's cool. I think Bobo's comes in my house at night and sees what I don't have and they fill a box with that. That's our Starburst. So they're always sending stuff I don't have. I think only once they've sent an item I had already. It's really good. A lot of different things. I don't have anything like this. They're calling it the Army Men, but there's like, I think Universal Monsters, spiders, gravestones. That's cool. A little werewolf man. Is that a Godzilla? A little cool zombie. These are awesome. Watch out too. Creature from Black Lagoon. Dracula. That's really sweet. I have a Creature from the Black Lagoon reaction figure. And I have like all the reaction figures. Except for this one. I have the regular colored one, but not the clear. I think this is this, and I think I need a clear mummy, I think. But that is cool. Great job, Lilos. And I know you're coming in my house at night looking to see what I don't have. The Crow. Collector cards. Eight cards in there and a tattoo. Cool. There's a lot of stuff there still. Jason Magnet. I like that
magnet. That's a cool magnet. Oh.
Fangoria magazine. It's a cool one. It's a Predator on the cover. And what else? Oh. Oh, this is cool. Get it out of here. Carefully. Is the Vermont configuration. Like print it out. I can cut it out and make my own little hover laser box. That's cool. That's something I will do. I get some colors out and color it up a little bit. Thank you, Bobos. Great box. I'll put a link in the description below. And if you like horror stuff, sign up and fill out the survey and they'll send you a bunch of horror stuff. If you don't like horror stuff, put any like Universal, Marvel, or anything you want, basically, on their checklist and they'll send it to you. They'll do their best to give you the best box they can. And they've made me happy every single month. And I'm sure they'll make you happy too. Give them a try.